Chyna, what you doing, Chyna? You gonna answer the question, Chyna? We're playing Family Feud is game night, guys. I do not own the copyright to Family Feud or Steve Harvey. So if you have any questions, please resort all your questions to Steve Harvey and Family Feud. Hey, guys, it's me, your girl, Stacey. Me and Chyna sitting here watching our favorite thing on Sunday night. When I'm not live streaming or whatever I'm doing on internet or homework, I like to take a little mental breakout from everything, from all the wear weeks, and, you know, just sit back, relax with Chyna. And we're playing Family Feud. And then this make Chyna might ask a couple questions, but she might want to go outside too because she's, I don't know, she's still depressed because she lost Rocky, guys. So if you ever saw my earlier videos of my dogs, you know, they're my heart. And she had a twin brother, Rocky. And the biggest thing that she has done to this particular channel is she started a ruckus when people start seeing her hazel green eyes. She beating the shit out of her brother. So I think tonight I'm going to probably edit that one alone just to see, you know, just a memorandum of my dog Rocky. And if you want to see me, here I am. So I hope I got my new camera, guys. So you got to work with me on this. So I got to learn how to work it. So you see me. Hi, guys. And I got a new haircut, you know, and trying to get used to it. But I'm going to go outside, guys, and get some special footage, you know. And me and Chyna had thought about doing some crazy things tonight because this is going to be a fun night, you know, because I got to go to school tomorrow, guys. And it's my last semester before I have all my doctorate degree. And, you know, as time permits, I'll let you guys know exactly what I've chosen my new occupation to be since I'm now retired. Not officially, but retiring from the Army. So, that being said, guys, let's go outside. Chyna. Chyna. You know, she's going to be there. Watch this. I'm sure Chyna's like, we're real close. Chyna. Honey, would you like to watch TV, Chyna? Or you want to go outside? Chyna, you want to go outside? She wants to go outside. Come on, baby. Let's go outside then. Hold on. I got to get one thing, honey. I got to get my cigarette. Hey, guys, you can see a little brief breakdown of my dirty house, the kitchen, whatever, which I'm going to be, you know, bringing some new channels at you, calling, you know, cooking. And I'll be here probably the second week of September. And also, guys, I'm just going to show you this cute little thing that one of my friends on, I'm not going to give out names because, you know, I don't want to bring anybody up with their consent. Bought me from, one of my subscribers sent me this. Guys, I was so, so happy when I got this. It was great. somebody knew that I was becoming, I'm an Eastern star. And, you know, if you ever want to know Eastern stars, you guys have to ask me that, but I won't, you know, bring that into that because that's a part of my sororities, you know. But anyway, they sent me this and, you know, and then when I became a worthy matron, they sent me that and I was just so happy. And also that subscriber is a special friend that spent over 20 years with me in the military. So with that being said, I am going to get me a cigarette and we're going to go outside and here come dumbass. We've been fussing all fucking day. Break up. But guess what, guys? I'm going to get me a new boyfriend. And even though I be making passes at Corey Abandoned Boys, it's only for, you know, streaming entertainment. Because, you know, we lived totally different. We never met. So, you know, we're just good friends on the internet. How about that one? But we're friends for life, you know. But, guys, this is my little habitat. You see, don't quit your dreams, your daydreams. I just say dreams, period. Because you got to stop dreaming, you stop believing, then, you know, you haven't found your purpose. So keep pushing, guys. You know, that's why I love the Panthers because, you know, they keep pushing. And I am so ready for football. You see my blue. My favorite color is black and blue. But anyway. Guys, more to come about the lights. I mean, we're going to trick out with some special effects. I mean, trick out. High tech. Get that ass. Get him, Chyna. Get that ass. Yeah. You see the soul of your eyes, girl. Chyna, the soul of her eyes is purple. You guys see that?
Soul eyes.
Yeah, the reflective lights of somebody's eyes, boy. Your eyes got souls, too. All eyes got souls. Don't you believe in reincarnation? Or are you just a non-believer? Atheist. Satan himself. Chyna! You're cooling that ass off, girl. You ready to go outside? Go outside? We got to take our daily walk. Leash training. Hold on. Got to get it. Oh, Chyna. Yeah, guys, I got to do leash training with Chyna. She's getting a little irate. She's going in next door neighbor's houses and pulling out fucking trash. And I just don't have time for her. So I just got her a leash. See, guys, wish me luck here because Chyna is a wild woman. She is smart as fuck. Watch this. I bet you I put this damn leash on her. She is not going to go anywhere, guys. But anyway, we'll see. Hold on. Give me a second, YouTube. And there go Satan. You see, guys, always... You know, I've been with this motherfucker for 7 fucking years, guys. And I swear to God, we done broke up 30,000 times. I wonder why he keeps him coming back. Good woman. Good. But you know what? He's an asshole. Y'all remember the fuckers? That little baby talking about his grandpa. Asshole. Well, guess what? That's an asshole. But Chyna, getting back to you. We got to put this leash on you. How you going to take this? Are you going to act good or are you just going to go crazy? Okay, guys, you see this? This is a dog leash. And wish me luck with this, but hold on. Already she's resisting. Ow! 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 Get the dog used to the leash. Chyna, guess what, baby? We're going to go outside with this. Is that okay with you? She's like, hell no, but hold on, guys. I'm going to put a prop up so you guys can see me stream. And,